Hello, my name is Marcy. You may have met my friend Mark. If you've watched any of his minutiae riddle demonstrations, you will surely be as enamored with him as I am. In this video, I intend to explain the big picture concepts or synapse. That's why I call this video the Big Gestalt. In this demonstration, I will explain the concepts you will need to build your own experiment within Synapse. When I've finished, you'll be in full appreciation of the power of Synapse and its ability to render complex experimental paradigms with just a few mouse clicks. Synapse allows you to build experiments by combining hardware and software building blocks in novel ways. The connection and ordering of these building blocks is signal-driven, meaning it is the flow of signals through your experiment that will dictate how the various elements will be arranged. To illustrate how this works, I'd like to consider the less pleasant task of building a system for processing a city's wastewater. Through this illustrative example, you will come to appreciate that the ordering of system components and how they are connected can be very important. First, we of course need a source of wastewater to be processed. This source is connected to a water processing plant. The processing plant will filter the wastewater into clean water that can be stored and used by a neighboring community. It's easy to see in this example that the ordering of the components and how they are connected is very important. Rearranging the order or misconnecting them could have devastating consequences. Now let's consider an analogous example within Synapse. In this eerily similar Synapse experiment, our signal source will be EEG waveforms collected from my friend Mark's scalp. These raw, brain-like signals must be connected to a gizmo capable of processing such signals. In Synapse, we will use a filtering gizmo to remove unwanted noise from Mark's EEG. Finally, we will use a streamlined gizmo to save the resulting EEG waveform to disk. As you can see, as with our wastewater example, ordering and signal flow are very important within Synapse. This is why we call Synapse a signal or data-driven system. It is the signal flow that dictates how our experiment will run and what data will be collected. It is this ability within Synapse to arrange processing elements as one wishes that sets it far above all other experimental software systems. To illustrate this power, let's augment our water processing example. Let's assume that under certain abhorrent conditions that source water flow must be stopped to avoid overloading the sewer system. In this water treatment example, we add a valve between the water source and the treatment plant. We also must have a control signal to tell the valve when it's time to close. As you might expect, municipal water processing installations cannot be so easily modified to accommodate previously unthought of artifacts. Fortunately for you, Synapse, with its DSP-based processing gizmos, does not suffer this same limitation. Let us now consider the analogous artifact removal requirement within our Synapse example. As with our water treatment example, we have added an element that will allow us to gate the signal on and off. The Synapse artifact reject gizmo supports this function by gating our signals in such a way that the filter element that follows will not ring with spectral splatter as the signal is turned on and off. Now we need a source of stimulation and artifact. In this experiment, we will record Mark's EEG response to a very bright flash of light. Let's assume that when the flash occurs, Mark will blink involuntarily, creating a muscle artifact that we don't want to record. We will use a photo sensor to detect when the flash occurs. The signal from the detector can be connected via the System 3RZ processor and used to control the artifact reject gizmo. Most importantly, this can be done with precise timing and control, all without building custom hardware. This is made possible by TDT's powerful System 3 hardware and the Synapse software program. It is this amazing combination of hardware and software that allows you to create novel and powerful experiments. Be sure to watch part 2 of this demo to see just how I create this EEG experiment with Synapse. Goodbye for now, I'll see you in part 2 of the Big Gestalt.